come a little shop, little shop of horrors, but she thought you never stop to tell her. Little shop of horrors.
I was walking in the wholesale flower district that day, and I passed by this place where this old Chinese man, he sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuttings. When suddenly, and without warning, there was this
total eclipse of the sun.
It got very dark, and when the light came back, there was this weird plant just sitting there. Just, you know, stuck in among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me for $1.95.